the two hand. For posterior cruciate ligament, you push. Any pain when I did that? As you notice, it barely moved. That's normal. When you push it, you feel that the tibia is moving, then it's positive for draw test. Okay? And then for anterior cruciate ligament, you pull. Any pain when I do that? It moves a little bit, but not much. It barely moves. Okay? So you perform in the normal people to see what normal looks like. If you really see the real patient, you're going to feel the excessive movement. That's the positive sign. That's a draw test. For chondromalacia cutata, that's runner's knee. Okay. Patient have a pain in the right knee. Find the patella. Okay, you hold down to the patella. Can you move this muscle? Move this muscle. No, right. Do not bend your knee. Just move this muscle. Hold on. Okay? And you find the patella, you put your hand on top of the patella, gently press it down. Can you move one more time? And then to see whether you feel the grinding sensation on the patella or pain, this movement create a pain, there's a positive for patella scrape test. 27.